Give us a couple of seconds to get you, and then we'll be with you. Okay?
1, 2.
Thank you.
The title of the new album, I think, called Burn. This is a tune from Burn. Do you recognize it, Johnny Willis? Be nice. Something called Might Just Take Your Life.
Thank you. the bill. But you, what we're gonna do for you is we're gonna,
are you sweating?
Can you turn this microphone up, George, or something like that? What we're gonna do is lay some songs off the new album, which has been out about 2 months, which I'm glad most of you, or all of you, or some of you bought. We're gonna loosen ourselves and grease ourselves up a bit. I hope you're all sweating a bit. And then we're gonna loosen up a bit, then we're gonna listen. And we're gonna do some songs from Made in Japan Machine. Yeah. This next song's a rude song. There's got to be at least 5 of us in here that's rude sometimes. Yeah. This is a song of the North. This one's called Lay Down. That's it. Stay down. Thank you. Richie. It's Richie, folks. It's about 2 years ago, I think, he wrote this song, and it's just been put down on the album. This is a more mellow song, this song about being pissed around and misused, and we all get that kind of crap. This one features David. David and Richie. This features both, and this one's called Mistreated.
I'm Play!
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Right now, it's time to sweat now, so getting out of it. This is the hot point. I'm going to beat you as the hot point this time.
What a surprise for you. Back in Sheffield, really is. You're all totally mad, I love you. Oh, yeah, it doesn't matter. A little bit of madness. Got a colour. Don't do that, that's a lot of... Don't do that. I'm just playing for him. Where was I? Yeah, a couple of things I've got to tell you. Just a little bit of us. Right round the room, thank you, please. You're both... Right, since you were last here, a couple of things have happened. And, in fact, more than two have happened. And I want to just say a couple of things about it. You must have heard of an English band who were absolutely tremendous, but never really made it on a great level, called Trapeze. Good band, right? So we thought the same thing, so we nicked their bass player, Glenn Hughes. Let's hear it! Thank you! That's enough. That's enough for him. He'll be asking for a ride. A little way up the coast, a town called Redcar, beautiful summer resort. Almost as beautiful as Sheffield. There's a boutique there where they sell terrible trousers, and the guy who used to sell them is David Coverdale, over here. Thank you! Right then, something from Machine Head. Here we go then. Thank you.
a moment. Crabs on last night. A prick we were buried. Oh, it was a fight. But I know to smoke. Oh, yeah. Won't you come on out to my door? Won't you come down to my door? Won't you come and lay on my floor? Won't you come and knock on my door? But this is why I think I want you. You've got to come up with us.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. in place.
He hit me right in the face, and that wasn't very nice, was it? That five pounder. Okay, this next piece, if I call it a piece, if you don't mind. Can't really say much about this one, it's a song for the day, and we just change it every time. Depends on the mood of you, all in the mood of us. This features absolutely everyone. Finish yourselves. Just finish that little streak at the back.
Thank you. Woo! Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you. Thank you for coming to see us. Thank you for coming. Thank you for making it a great night. Take care.
You ain't a fucking wumble.
Thank you. Thank you.